Princess Anne will join World War II veterans in Russia today to commemorate the lives of those who served on Arctic convoys. The Princess Royal is attending ceremonies over 2 days in a port city. It's believed that she will use the visit to help improve strained relations between Britain and Russia.